was an awesome day today doing ACDC at for the 8 children from the Taman Mega home and 8 more youngsters from the Desa Mentari residents. The youngsters were very engaging and I think there's so much of potential in them. We have so many athletes, so many artists just sitting in this room waiting to unleash their potentials. A huge shout out to the home and also to the Desa Mentari caretakers for bringing these youngsters here, to giving them this opportunity for them to bring their life to the next level. And also thank you so much to all of our sponsors who have made sure this event is possible and they have actually created a spark in all these kids.
In the center, the students see us as a teacher where they don't really open up with us. So program like Ascendance and their program can help them to open up. Ascendance will be helpful for them to know themselves and also to do what they like.
They are having this program organized by Ascendance. So our children, I hope they can get a better planning in their future, better life in their future, good citizen in our society. So that no matter how, where they come from, it doesn't matter. As long as in future, at the end, they can get a better and successful life.
I went to many seminars and today's one quite different and I learned a lot of things and quite interesting too and I have a lot of fun with all the ACDC members. So first of all I learned is to set a goal.
The everything positive ah irukirathu appo namba nenichathu sadikirathu. I learned ways to achieve my goal such as make a straight line in our thoughts, the way we talk, and also our action. So I really, really, this program was really interesting.